Hello, my friendly shoppers, and welcome back. This is Gina. This is my shopping life. And today we are heading to Walmart. We've got to stock up on a few things, and we're not going to go into the grocery side. We're going to pop into the other home and pharmacy side. And let's go ahead if we could grab this cart. I hate it when these carts stick. Come on. Come on. Oh, here we go. So we're walking in. The first thing I remember, I totally forgot that they have an auto shop and they have tires. I just bought 4 new tires for my car. So, oh well, let's move on to the kids camping set. Look how adorable these are. You have for boys, the sharks, the unicorns for girls. They come with a tent, the bag, and a lantern. That is adorable. How fun would that be for spring break? $35. That is such a good deal. And of course, you have your Easter grass. So they had all sorts of grass. They had the plastic grass. They had the paper crinkled grass. And if you are a small business owner, like you sell things on Etsy, this is actually a good place to get. You can get all fun colors and things you need. If you look at all of those. Now, as the prices go up, the quality obviously gets better. Now, the $224, this is Sinton grass because, you know, that's what we need. I don't know what that would smell like, but look how adorable these porch peeps are. I don't know if I would keep that on my porch. Our porch is covered, but I just wouldn't want anybody to take it. I mean, look how cute that is. I would love to put that in front of my fireplace. I love the little wood stands, and for $22, that is such a good deal for such a fun little novelty. And it was about 2 feet high, too. You got those peeps. Now, the chick peeps, they look cute when they're the little marshmallow, you know, where you're about to eat them. When they blow them up like this, don't they look weird? Is it just me? Wow. They don't look as cute as the bunnies. And yeah, they're $12.98 because I'm not sure about that. And there's peeps everything. They've really expanded the whole peeps thing. You know, here is bouncing putty. Okay, that's interesting. Grow a peep. All right. I mean, they're really getting down. Now, they're just getting out their Easter items. So you can see everything's a little bit bare. So we will be visiting this again. Now, here is more. You got Minnie and Mickey Mouse. Oh, those are only $12.98. That's actually a really good price. That's cheaper than the Disney parks or the Disney stores, too. And there we got Minnie over there. She's got her little Easter outfit on. And they all little different animals. And, oh, you know this one dances. Now, obviously, I do not do the music because we have so much copyright music that's blasting through the store, and YouTube frowns on that. But, you know, he's going to give us a little, oh, there's a little chicky booty dance. How? These are just so funny. Okay, let's go ahead and move on because we've got other things to do. We got other things to shop for. Now, if you are returning, thank you so much. I truly appreciate my viewers, my subscribers, all of you that come here. Your support means the world to me. You absolutely do not know what it means to me. But if you are new here, welcome. And if you like this shopping content, definitely want to hit that subscribe button. We do daily shopping videos. And we, like I said, you're going to get to know me that I do love to shop. And, you know, I'm a mom, I'm a wife, I'm a busy woman. But while I'm shopping, I'm showing you exactly where I am going to. And so hitting that subscribe button is such a small gesture, but it makes such a big difference for me. Now, of course, look at these bikes. How cool are these? $98? That is such a bargain. I mean, wow. I'm going to have to kind of show my husband this because, you know, he's been wanting a new bike too. And the treadmill, I do want a treadmill. I'm not looking for anything super fancy. $297 is actually not a bad price. And here are more tires. I'm kind of going into the auto center. Like I said, I just bought tires. I totally forgot Walmart, but it's so funny. I was going to think of the tires were going to be run price. And of course they add up all these extra fees. There's balancing fees, there's disposal fees, there's this fee and that fee. So I like that they show with the taxes and fees how much your tires would be. That is great on them. Of course, I'm looking, so since I bought new tires, they're dull looking. And so I'm like, oh, let me try this to see you know, to get them to, because, you know, they have all the markings and everything. So clean those tires up, make them a little bit shiny. And I mean, there's so many different products to choose from. And look at all these like headlight restorers. I need to do that too. Also, like, one day my lights were fine and next day they were oxidized, and my car is a few years old and it did have to go into the shop this week just to get all the, you know, the basics of stuff done. And but I do am interested in doing those. I did one of those like years and years ago in my old Volkswagen, and it turned out great, so I'm gonna have to do that again. And I'm one of those people, when I buy a car, I just buy the car and I run it down. I mean, meaning that, you know, I don't buy one every 2 years, too. All right, well, let's get back to shopping. Enough car talk. Now, these were in our video last week at $9. And look at, they've already marked them down to $4. I think it's because they're hearts. They think they're Valentine's. So, but I mean, still cute. And if you've been following me, you've been noticing that I've been wanting an air fryer, and I've been watching this Instapot. Now, this was $90. That's actually a pretty good price, because at Home Goods they were $99. So you get an Instapot and an air fryer. Great. And if you are a kid from the 80s like me, look at the arcades was a big, big thing in our life. It was all about how many quarters you could get and the games. Oh, now this is, of course, before, you know, Nintendo, PlayStation, all of that. You know, I mean, look at these. This is Pac-Man. I would have loved to have that as a kid, too. Because I guess you could say I was a gamer. So $2.99, that's actually a pretty good deal. I wish it was a little bit bigger, though. And, of course, record players. Wow. You know, I haven't seen a record player. I guess they're coming back? We'll see. So let's get out and get some groceries too. Now, of course, I popped into, so I'm on the back of the store. I'm just kind of gonna work my way up too. Now, I do have dairy sensitivity, and here is the Silk almond milk. I am going to try these. Like I said, it seems like as I get older, dairy wasn't agree with me. Now, cheese and I get along just fine. Some ice creams, I do have to be careful. I do have a lactate to take just in case, but I definitely gonna try two of these, see how they do with me, see if they actually, honestly, see if they taste good too, because sometimes almond milk tastes a little metallic to me, and I can't drink it plain, but I can mix it with things. Now here's another one. This is coconut milk. I do like coconut milk products too, but these are $1.58. boy, those little yogurts, like I said, that's why I would say the wholesale, like Costco or Sam's Club, always a good place to get yogurts, because in the store, when you buy them individually, they do add up. Now, I purchased those a couple of years ago. Do not get those. Those were so gross, in my opinion. If you like them, no offense, I did not like them. Now, here's vanilla, banana pudding. Look at the roll up. These are all like little desserts. Those are kind of fun. Now, this is the, okay, it's the seasoned butter, cinnamon honey. So I did grab that to try it. I will let you know how we liked it. And I'm going to grab one of these for my husband. And just kind of, he is an iced coffee drinker. Let's grab some of our creamers. We do like the Natural Bliss. That was actually pretty good. The vanilla, we do the vanilla and the sweet cream. Now, I do like to make smoothies with almond milk. Like I said, I can't drink it plain like milk, but I can mix it. So I always use the unsweet vanilla. It tastes just fine to me. And I use the vanilla orgain with some fruit, and it turns out really great. I really do enjoy those in the morning. And of course, I gotta get my eggs. I always go for the organic eggs. And it's like, I'll take this, half of them I will hard boil, half of them I use for like to make like egg sandwiches. And that's always my kind of my go-to protein. Let's see if I could grab this with one hand, right? Now, Walmart has a lot of these fun fries. Look at, you've got Arby's fries. They have, who is that? Oh, Red Robin fries. Those are onion rings. Okay, there's their fries. Now, I have gotten their Red Robin fries, if I could say it. And so I'm getting a couple of different ones. Yeah, we do like the fries. And so I pick those up once every few weeks. And now here's like somebody switched out the Lunchables. I tried these with my daughter. They're 264, so they are a little bit higher than the Lunchables. She didn't care for them. She said she preferred the Lunchables better, so kind of went back to that. Now, I do love these balance breaks, so I cannot wait to go back to that with the almonds. And right now, I just can't eat nuts, but $3.32, that's actually not a bad price. Now, here is what I'm going to try one day. It's $5.67 for a whole gallon. I'm going to definitely try a smaller version, see how it tastes and how well it does with me. Now, this is a joke. I remember these back in the 80s. And so I was telling my husband, I'm like, can you believe they still sell Steak-Ums? Let me know in the comments if you still eat Steak-Ums. I was pretty surprised. I remember that was such a big deal when it came out. Now, the Red Lobster Cheddar Bay biscuits, look at, they have them frozen already. Pop them in the oven just to get ready to go. And now these New York breadsticks, we absolutely do love these. Those are $2.54. You pop them in the oven for 5 to 6 minutes and they are done. My daughter and we all love these. Get some good marinara sauce and you're ready to go. Now, one of my favorite ice creams are these. And surprisingly enough, these do not upset my stomach at all. And look at these, the mini double caramel, the magnums. Now, I resisted, but oh, I do love getting those. Costco had them 1 year, and we bought a couple boxes of them. It was a great summer. And look at these little mini cones, these blue bunnies. Now, if you've seen, like, so if you've been following me, Trader Joe's has a mini. I may have to grab those next time. Now, my husband is an avid Coke and rum drinker. So, okay, that makes it sound like he drinks all the time. But no, I just like to keep those on hand. So what we do, like Friday night, we did have a couple of those. And here we go, double shots. I was looking for regular double shots, not the double shot energy. I wanted to grab those for my husband, and I cannot find those anywhere now. But look at, they got all the other coffees, but the canned double shots from Starbucks, we're having a little bit hard time getting those. We used to get them from Amazon, they're out, and we cannot find them. Now here's the gluten-free. If you do like those Red Lobsters and you go, darn it, if they had gluten-free, Walmart has the gluten-free. And who used to eat the shake and bake pork chops? We still love those, but I do make my own shake and bake, but I just think it's amazing how long they still have them. Now these are chicken fried steak, beef steaks, and so we're gonna give those a try. Normally, I would make something like that from scratch, but I kind of just wanted to try the box. It's an easy meal. And sometimes we do have to have, you know, I'm a mom and I'm busy, so I gotta have some kind of, I have to have some easy meals. All right, so here's the Foster Farms, the turkey. We're gonna be making some chili. And like I said, we do try to cut down on our red meat as much as we can, so I do prefer that. Okay, who eats the green beans in the can? My parents used to serve this to me, and then I remember when older, getting green beans at a restaurant, they were so dark. So I love fresh green beans. I do not like canned green beans. Those, in my opinion, are a no-no. Now, of course, like I said, they have their Easter treats. Look how cute these little Peep cookies are. I told you they had a lot of Peeps. Now, unfortunately, I lost a bunch of footage at this. I don't know what happened with my camera. But so a lot of this stuff did get cut out. So this video was a lot longer. And I showed like the other Peeps were $1.50 and grabbed those for the grandparents. But look at all the Easter candy. Now, what I was mentioning is last week they had a bunch of Valentine's candy. Where did all of that go? I was hoping to get some Reese's Valentine's, you know, on half off. I could not find them anywhere in the store. So I'm curious. Now we talked about the cream eggs. Those are not my favorite, and I've been recommended to try the chocolate cream eggs. Some people say I would like those better, but I don't want to buy them as a 5-pack. I'll try them as one, but you know, I do like the Cadbury brand. Now, pretzel buns, what a great invention. Those are so fun for sandwiches. My husband and I have gotten those before. I'm looking for the buns I normally get. Was those it? No, those are not it. Let's see if I can find them. because, you know, once you find something you like, you definitely want to stick with it. Was that okay? That's it, but nope, those are hot dogs. I'm not gonna get the hot dogs. I will find them. Let's see, keep looking. But look at these. These are cheese-filled pretzels. I don't know about those. If you try those, let me know in the comment what you think. Because it sounds good. Pretzels and cheese are always a win-win. Oh, oh, here it is. Nature's Own, Kraft, the brioche. Yeah, these are the hamburger buns that we do like. Of course, I like to peek into coffee. You know, I'm an avid coffee drinker. I love coffee. But what I do love is comparing the prices. You know, I go to Sam's Club, go to Whole Foods, and I tell you, those are the places to get the coffee because they were on sale. They're on sale to the end of February for like about $29 for a box of 72. But look at that, that's $30 for 44. So if you are near one of those, definitely grab those. Now the Vitacup Genius, I have tried those. I only get them when they're on sale though. You got your Dunkin' Coffee. And like I said, those are definitely what those are definitely better to get at. But actually, I haven't seen the Dunkin', honestly, at the Whole Foods. Let's see what other McCafe. Now, this was interesting. Death Wish Coffee. I was telling my husband about this. He said he was actually recommended to get that. So, you know, it is a little bit of a higher price, but, you know, try something once. Now, this is one of our coffee go-tos. If we can't find, we do like the Lavazza. Oh, wait, how do you, L-A-V-A-Z-Z, Lavazza. It's the Italian coffee. We actually do like that as well. And that's what my husband's go-to. Of course, they already have the St. Patrick's. Now, like I said, last week, this was all filled up with Valentine's. Now they're ready for St. Patrick's. They got the cookies. They got the Rice Krispie treats. I mean, they are ready to go. And these are, like I said, for $5.98. If you have a little classroom or, you know, doing something fun, you got your cookies, you got your cupcakes. And now those packets are only $2.97. And it's the one thing with Walmart, I really don't have to question their prices too much. They have everything. I love the way that they make sure their prices are out. I mean, look at these. These are little chocolate bundt cakes for a dollar. That was interesting. The eclairs. Oh, I do like good eclairs. I get eclair like, oh, maybe once every 6 months. And these little donuts for $1.24. I did pick up a little bag for my husband and daughter as a little afternoon treat. And so my husband did. So as soon as I got home, he did try those. He wasn't too impressed with them. So I guess we won't be buying those anymore. Now, they have such a great little bakery. Look at, they got the banana pudding, if you're craving that. I mean, some of these things. Now, here is their little banana, their chocolate cream pie. We've seen that at Sam's Club, a full size for $7.98. That one was $3. So Sam's Club definitely does have a great deal. Ooh, these little, it's like they have parfait or trifle. Those look tasty. I haven't tried those yet. And like I said, all their little sweet treats. Definitely always like to. I mean, their bakery has such good prices. And, you know, like I said, if you're having a birthday party and you have a big birthday party, you have, you know, options out. Look at this German chocolate cake. I do like that. So, like I said, I was really good. I didn't buy any cake. I rarely buy, like, cakes like this. I do it if I'm having company, and it's just easy. Once in a while, I do like to bake. I am an avid baker, but it's like sometimes, you know, you gotta do what's easy, too. Now, these, they rarely have these. These are the crispy pan pizzas. My daughter loves those. And this is a staple as well. These little flatbread pizzas, those are only $5 each. And everybody, thank you again so much for coming along with me. And like I said, if you like this, give us a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. And as always, we will see you tomorrow. So take care.